I'm Tita Mahoney. I'm 59 years old, and for the last 11 years, I've been running on the beach 5 days a week. I like to get up at daybreak, 5, 6 in the morning, whatever it is, and begin my ritual.
I know this is going to sound strange, but even though it's dark and I may be the only person out there, I still don't want to feel like I just got out of bed, which I just did. So I like to put lipstick on.
Here we go. I'm the first one up, and it's so peaceful and beautiful, and it's a wonderful way for me to start the day.
It'll just be wonderful getting out there and greeting the new day, saying thank you to our God for giving us this opportunity for a new beginning.
It's beautiful out here. I'm always hoping I'll be the first one on the beach, just because I like to do my little artwork with my shoes. And it's kind of a personal experience for me. And when I see somebody else has already been out there, I just feel like, well, I missed out on my chance to be the first one.
When I get to the bird sanctuary, it's always a time for me to stop and reflect and listen. Every day that I come out here, it's just such a treasure. Look at the wildflowers all around us. There's always something different and beautiful to see, and to me, it's a miracle. And so, yes, this is an exercise, a physical exercise, but for me, mostly it's a mental, spiritual exercise. All right, that was a wonderful run.
I've come into the habit of picking a beautiful, perfect place in the sand, smooth, and writing amen. And as I do it, I say thank you for allowing me to enjoy this most beautiful morning and the beginning of my day.
Amen.